medications are brought here if there's something that'll fit like in a car. But things like beds or power chairs and such, a lot of times they'll call us and they don't have a means to bring it, so we'll put them on a waiting list. And once about every 2 months, we rent a truck and go out and pick up donations.